There is so much here. You have to look for it a little bit more than you would in a traditional city, but everything you could want is here. And the weather's great, the beaches are fabulous.
What I love about cities like this, that the art scene is really emerging and is really starting to kick into gear, is that there's so many opportunities for things to happen. You know, out here it's the Wild West. Like, if you have a dream and you know the right people, you can make it work.
I mean, the Space Coast is just killer. I mean, if you look at the weather, all the things to do. I transferred down here from Norfolk, Virginia. So I was in the Navy, got out, came here, and picked up surfing. You know, it's just everything about the Space Coast is beautiful.
The cost of living is amazing compared to other parts in the U.S., especially for what you get for that cost of living.
You really can't beat it. I mean, if you want to go to the beach, if you want to go, just, you know, take a walk, and just it's honestly, like, I tell people all the time, because I work up in the port and I tell everybody, like, oh, how you doing? It's just another day in paradise, you know? I mean, it's November and you don't even have to wear a wetsuit out in the water. I mean, it's just super nice.
Well, I would be like, it is 90 degrees, not 54 degrees here. I just think, you know, Orlando's 45 minutes away, you know, Jacksonville's only 2.5 hours away. Same with Tampa, Miami's just a few hours away. I think this area is a really nice middle point for a lot of Florida.
This is the unique spot on the planet where you could go to the moon or you could go to the beach, maybe in the same day. We're elevating our game to live up to that. I mean, these are the problem solvers of the planet right now.